Wait. That's it? I mean, no pomp, no circumstance? What's on this? Could shake the very foundations of our existence. We need to pause and savor.
Please, let's just stick it in and get this over with. No way.
Let me guess, you were one of those annoying six-year-olds who stopped believing in Santa Claus because you figured out he couldn't travel faster than the speed of light.
I was three, and we didn't have a chimney.
Come on, Castle. We all know that there is no such thing as Santa Claus. Really?
Castle, why is it so important to you that I believe all this stuff about Santa Claus?
If you don't believe in even the possibility of magic, you'll never ever find it.
Dead battery.
Maintenance just replaced it.
Oh, come on. You can't tell me you weren't just a little bit excited.
Maybe a little.
Are you saying you think that this is real?
I don't know.
Well,
what are you saying?
You know what's going on here?
No, not really.
Me neither.
We will never speak of this again.
Hello, Mr. Claus. I have a couple of questions to ask you.
I love you.